up, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. First off, before I say anything else, I'm gonna say hello if you're new here. My name is Katie, and I live in Orlando, Florida, and I make like shop with me videos, home decor videos, soon to be pack with me videos, unpack with me, new apartment decor, cleaning motivation, so many fun things coming up. I am obviously really excited about today's video. So I'm starting a new series on my channel called Target Tuesdays, and I'm really, really excited about it. You know, I love Target, obviously, like most people love Target, and I especially love Target, and these Target videos are my favorite to film because Target is absolutely my favorite store. I could spend and do spend lots of money and many hours inside of Target, so I'm really, really excited about this new series. Every Tuesday, I'm gonna be bringing you guys a new video from inside Target. It's gonna be featuring all new products, any great deals that they're having, great deals coming up, Target Circle offers, those sorts of things, as well as like new products, new foods, literally everything. It's not just gonna be home decor, it's gonna be like clothing, beauty, I don't even know, like all sorts of things, apparel, shoes, grocery, all sorts of great things, because honestly, if you're like me, like Target is just a one-stop shop, and I'm just really, really excited about this new series. So if you love Target and you love videos like this, definitely make sure you give this video a big thumbs up, and please make sure you hit that subscribe button if you haven't yet. I have a lot of people that watch that are not subscribed, and I feel like you guys watch pretty regularly, so if you have seen a few of my videos and you like my personality and like you wanna go steady, feel free to hit the subscribe button. Today's video is particularly exciting because it is Thanksgiving week. So today will be Tuesday, and then my next video that you'll see will actually be on Thanksgiving. So it is Thanksgiving week, and like I said in my last Target video, Target and many other stores are just doing sort of Black Friday throughout the entire month instead of it just being one particular day. I'm guessing it's because of everything going on in the world. They wouldn't want everybody rushing to the stores like on one specific day because that wouldn't be safe. But speaking of like Black Friday shopping and everything, would you guys, I'm only gonna do it if you guys wanna see it because it's a lot of extra work for me, but I'm happy to do it if you guys wanna see it. Do you guys on Friday, after Brian and I go out Black Friday shopping, like as early and as fast as I can get it up on Friday, do you guys wanna see an everything I bought for Black Friday video, including stuff that I bought online? I was thinking about doing something like that, so if you guys wanna see it, please let me know down in the comments. Like I said, I'm only gonna do it if you guys really wanna see it because it's an extra video, and that would be me putting out a video Thursday, Friday, and Sunday. I wanna keep to my regular schedule, but put up an extra video for you guys if you wanna see it. I feel like it would be pointless to film it and then wait until Sunday to put it up because a lot of the deals will be over, so if that is something that you guys want to see, just let me know down below. But like I was saying, it is the week of Black Friday, so there are lots of great deals going on. There are definitely some things that we are going to be purchasing. I already purchased two Black Friday deals, like ones that they had going on throughout the month. One I showed in a video, it was in my last Target video. I bought a $10 crock pot. We've used it a couple times and we absolutely love it. And then the other thing I didn't show because I wasn't filming this day, I was just shopping, was a set of like storage containers, like Rubbermaid Tupperware containers. I think it was like literally 40 pieces for $7 and it was normally like $40. So I went ahead and picked that up as well. I'm a big fan of Tupperware, so I definitely wanted to go ahead and grab that. So those are the two deals I've already banked on or cashed in on so far. But they're doing lots of other great deals in the store, so I definitely wanna like highlight those with you. And then I wanna try to get my hands on an ad to show you what is going to be for sale. That way you guys can know a little bit ahead of time. But a lot of the stores are doing the same sales on like TVs and like game systems and things like that. So I'm really, 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 really excited about this video, but I don't want to keep blabbing. I really want to go inside and get shopping, and let's go, you know, see what Target has in store for us today. Because if you've ever heard the quote, like, you don't go to Target for what you need, like you go to Target and let Target tell you what you need, it's definitely true. So let's go see what Target thinks I need. Okay, this is already shaping up to be a really exciting shopping trip. Let me go ahead and show you what I did first thing when I got in here. Okay, so first things first, I headed over to Starbucks and I picked up a peppermint syrup and a caramel syrup. I was running low on these, and then also I made sure to get the pumps that come with it. So a lot of people don't know that Starbucks actually does sell their syrup. I have more luck in the Target Starbucks than I do at like the brick and mortar Starbucks locations, so I have better luck at Tarbucks, which is what a lot of people call it, because at the brick and mortar ones, they'll say like certain flavors aren't for sale, and then here they'll just like scan the caramel one twice, and maybe they're not supposed to do that, but I just have a lot more luck at the Tarbucks locations because I think they're just a little bit less busy. But the syrups are $13 each, and you get a ton. It's like 1 liter, I think, and they're way better and way better tasting than any of the ones you'll find online, like the Trani syrups or the Monin syrups. I don't like those. I absolutely love the Starbucks syrups, and for all of that syrup, it's only $13. So I definitely recommend, if you're like looking for ways to spice up your coffee bar or your coffee game at home to save money, to buy these syrups from Starbucks and make sure that they give you the pump. Sometimes they'll be like, oh no, we can't, but every single syrup bottle comes with a pump, so make sure they give you your pumps. Those are just my helpful tips. Okay, I'm really excited to see these trees. I'm gonna go ahead and pick up both of these because we had a casualty, and this is like one of my most favorite things from the dollar spot this year, so I'm just gonna go ahead and grab the ones that they have. I'm actually really surprised to see how stocked the dollar spot is. They have like tons and tons of like the interchangeable signs. I have this one if you guys watched my decorate with me for Christmas video, and I absolutely love it. I have like the Christmas countdown going. Then they have like all the different plants, more signs, the cookie jars. They actually have 3-tiered trays, which I know is like a very hot item. For me, they're just like too small. I don't know. They're also starting to get in items for the new year, which I think many people will be very excited to ring in. This has definitely not been an easy year for anyone, so I know that so many people like me will be very excited to see it go. Honestly, I can't complain too much. Like, I met Brian this year, and I was able to come back to my YouTube channel this year because of everything else that happened. So honestly, it's all about perspective and how you look at it. And it wasn't that bad of a year, but I'm definitely glad to see it go. So right by the entrance, they're putting out all these like fresh, real pine wreaths. And then to the left directly, they have all stocking stuffers out with some really cute stockings. I think today I might actually pick out some stockings. Growing up, we just always got these sorts of things in our stockings, so I'm definitely gonna make sure I get all of that really cute and cheesy stuff for Brian too. These literally smell so good, and they do have like instructions for how to keep them fresh, but oh my god, they smell incredible. A great deal that they have right here by all the stocking stuffers are these Opal House throws. They're 50 by 60 inches and they're only $10. Those are a really, really good deal and perfect for a gift. It feels so good in the store today. This is the first time I can say I honestly have felt like the hustle and bustle of the Christmas spirit this year. Obviously, I've been making Christmas videos for almost a month. And I feel like I was like one of the first people shopping for Christmas stuff. Now it really feels like the holidays, and it feels so good. So as far as holiday clothes, Target definitely does not disappoint. They have like full body jumpsuits, cute little like fit and flare dresses, crazy Christmas sweaters, like so much cool stuff. The Christmas sweater, for instance, is $32, so definitely really would be good for an ugly sweater. Not saying it's ugly, but for an ugly sweater Zoom gathering, if that's what people are doing this year, I honestly don't know. They also have stuff for like every holiday, not just Christmas, or lots of different holidays. I shouldn't say every holiday. I actually sent a picture of this one to one of my best friends, Joanna, because her husband is actually Jewish and she loves latkes. And then they have like this cool sweatshirt that actually lights up. And then they have like another like llama sweater. Llamas are the thing. So they do have other holidays besides for just Christmas. Getting into some of the Black Friday deals, they honestly have a lot in the store right now. I think it's because it's officially Black Friday week, so they're really ramping it up. But they have the Google Nest Hub for $49.99. That's a great deal. Brian is obsessed with all the Google stuff. I'm more of like an Alexa Siri person, but that's a great deal for any like Android or Google lovers in your life. That's really fun. Yeah, I definitely think that they are just gonna go ahead and just do Black Friday early, because here in the women's clothing section, they actually have set up a bunch of TVs. I don't see the one here that we are looking to get. But yeah, this is definitely like giving me big Black Friday vibes. Another great one, cable is definitely a thing of the past. So for another Black Friday deal, they're doing the Amazon Fire TV stick. This actually isn't that great of a deal. For like Prime Day and stuff, you can definitely get it for cheaper. So I'm not sure if I would tell you to pick this one up or go ahead and skip it or check Amazon because they might be doing a better deal than Target. Another very important thing to note is that Target will price match to any other store. So if one of these Black Friday deals is actually cheaper somewhere else, you can just tell them at the register and they'll price match for you. Definitely something I do all the time. Okay, so I know that these are a popular item. I've worked at Disney and I've seen thousands of kids with these tablets, so I definitely would not wait until Friday to get one of these because you can take advantage of this deal right now. They are doing the older one, the 7th generation, for $40 off, and then the newer one for $60 off. Yeah, I know that these are definitely a hot item from working at Disney with children, so I would not wait to take advantage of this offer. Okay, so another, like, not a great deal, but honestly, I feel, like, not a great deal meaning, like, because it's only $5 off, but I feel like $25 for a king throw, that's 108 by 92, which I'm the big blanket queen. I feel like this is a really good deal, and I'm probably gonna go ahead and pick one of these up. Okay, so this might be an even better deal. These blankets are 90 by 92, which is still absolutely massive, and it's only $15. I actually think I'm gonna pick up one or two of these. I'm thinking maybe cream and gray, but I'm definitely gonna go ahead and take advantage of this deal. So they do still have these two wreaths. They're both $17 now from Hearth and Hand. I'm just gonna keep watching them because they should go down again this week. So over in the like Hearth and Hand in this Christmas section, nothing's really on sale here, and I wouldn't expect it to be on sale until after the holidays because so many people are still gonna be wanting to buy it. So why would they put it on sale? Which makes sense, but make sure you subscribe to my channel so you don't miss all of the clearance Christmas decor hunting videos that are to come. Okay, one thing I did just find, like, literally stuffed over in the Hearth and Hand stuff, even though it is Studio McGee, is this wooden vase. I absolutely am obsessed with it. It's not like a real vase. It's actually like hollow on the bottom, but it's perfect for the fake like pampas grass I want to get. I don't know if I'm saying that right, so please don't come for me if I'm saying that totally wrong, but this actually matches the Studio McGee trees that you guys know I'm obsessed with, so I'm absolutely gonna go ahead and pick this up. This is the smaller version, and I'm gonna try to order the bigger one online. This is gonna look so cute. Okay, so the Black Friday deals are kind of all around the store. Another good one are these towels. They are on sale for $5 a piece, the Threshold Performance towels. They come in lots of different colors and patterns. So if you're looking for new towels, this could be the time, guys. Okay, so I am over now in the kitchen section. The kitchen section is going to be where most of the Black Friday sales, like the best ones are, especially at a store like Target. Kitchen and electronics, as well as children's toys. Honestly, they have sales that span the entire store, but this is one of the biggest areas. Let me show you some of the Black Friday deals they already have going.
Lots of deals on
microwaves this year. I'm not sure if like appliances are going to be on sale.
If a lot of people, for instance, need microwaves this year, but they have like three separate end caps
$80
over there of just deals on microwaves. So if you're looking for one, you could go ahead and grab this here.
They also have this deal on an air fryer. This is the exact air fryer I have, and it is on sale for $70 for 7 quarts. I definitely would not recommend buying anything smaller than 5 quarts if you are more than one person. Even with 7 quarts, which is like literally one of the biggest ones they sell, I struggle to cook enough. Like, sometimes you have to cook like different shifts of things and like eat in weird shifts, so I would not recommend getting one any smaller than 5, and you know, I would just get the 7 or anything bigger that you can get your hands on. All right, so continuing on with the kitchen appliances on sale, they have the very classic and very famous Instant Pot. I don't know anything about Instant Pot. I've never cooked with one. I don't own one, but this is $50 off, so it seems like a pretty good deal. And then over here, this is actually my favorite hand mixer, and it's on sale for only $10. I had an expensive KitchenAid one from over in that section, and honestly, this one is just more powerful and it's just so much better. And this one is on sale for $10 for Black Friday. Then they also have like a rice cooker and a toaster, and all of these are on sale for only $10. These are great deals. They do have a couple more sprinkled in that are not like on a big display, so you might miss them. This is the Ninja Foodie. My mom actually wanted this so bad, and it's on sale for only $100. So that is an amazing deal. The Ninja Foodie Deluxe is on sale for $169. Crock-Pot Express. Yeah, my mom really, really wanted this. So I actually went ahead and messaged my brother to see if he knew if my mom ever got it, because he is staying with her right now. So I asked him if he could check for me. My mom does watch my videos, but I think that she's pretty behind on them. So let's just hope that she doesn't see this. Another good sale. These are always on sale. So you might be able to find a better deal somewhere else, but the Pro is on sale for $249, and then the regular is on sale for $219.
I don't know if that's honestly a great deal. These are on sale every single year.
These little mini waffle makers are really, really popular. A great stocking stuffer. I might pick up this one just because it's festive and I like it for Brian's stocking. We like to have like pancakes and stuff a lot, but I think that if we did have a mini waffle maker like this, we would eat waffles. Well, at all, because right now we only get the frozen ones, so I think I might grab this as a little stocking stuffer.
They are only $10 after all. Okay, this is a great deal. This is a very, very, very popular vacuum. It is the Dyson Animal for $200 and it is $150 off. This is a great deal. I've heard so many good things about this vacuum. I believe it is cordless and it's just really popular, so you could take advantage of this now. You don't have to wait.
They also have lots of great Black Friday deals on like kids' toys and all that stuff. I don't have kids, so I'm not the greatest and most like up-to-date person on this stuff, but they have the Razor scooter for $85 when it's regularly $140. So it's an electric one. Ooh, they've changed a lot since I was a kid.
Okay, I'm gonna tell you guys a funny story. So when I was little, Razor scooters like came out like for the first time ever. And they were $100 and I wanted one so bad. And in the 90s, $100 was a lot of money. My mom is the best mom ever. So she dismissed us from school, brought us to the bank. We each cashed a savings bond, me and my younger brother, or my older brother. I'm the youngest. I don't have any younger siblings. He's my youngest brother because I'm the youngest of five. Three girls, two boys, girl, boy, girl, boy, girl. So he's the youngest of the brothers, but he's not my younger brother. Anyways, okay, that was a rant. But she brought us to get Razor scooters, and I think I got like an orange or a red one. I don't think there was like pink ones at the time. And I think he got a blue one. And I was so excited about it. We literally cashed a savings bond, so it was a pretty big deal. But we really wanted them, so my mom let us get them. I'll just never forget that the first time I ever rode it, I didn't realize you had to like push the little like button in where it would click in and then pop back in where it was like super secure. Yeah, I didn't realize that you had to do that. So I didn't make sure it was like clicked in. I literally took off. I did one like big like zoom off with my foot. The handlebars, which were attached to elastics at the time, I don't know if they still are, came flying out and I flew off the scooter. And I don't think I ever want to try it again because I was scarred. But yeah, that's my funny story about Razor scooters. They've definitely changed a lot since I was a kid. Now they're electric. It's electric. All of the Star Wars Legos, all of these boys' Legos. Also on the other side of this is like the girls' Legos. All of them are either Black Friday sale or just on regular sale. So if you're looking to get Legos for somebody for Christmas, now may be the time. A lot of great sales also too on puzzles. The 1,000-piece puzzles are only $4.99. I think I'm gonna go ahead and grab one of these puzzles. Just because, God forbid, we end up in quarantine again. A puzzle was like the only thing that kept me sane at the beginning of the last quarantine. I think I did like a 3,000-piece puzzle almost fully by myself. And it was pretty much the only thing that kept me sane. So I might grab one of these because I just don't know. You never know. This is actually the puzzle I did at the beginning of quarantine. It was 2,000 pieces and it took me about a week. It was a really, really pretty puzzle. It was super, super hard because of all the different colors, but it was so much fun and definitely like a good exercise for your brain. So it was actually 2,000 pieces. They have a lot of Black Friday sales and deals on different like board games. This game is actually really fun. It's called Catan if you've never played it. Okay, this one is too soon. This is an excellent deal. Ticket to Ride is a super fun and super underrated game and it is half off. This is the TV that Brian wants to get. It is the 70-inch Samsung TV for $5.99. It's a really good deal and Brian wants it, so stay tuned for a video where we might show you our new TV. I'm going to go ahead and pick up some wrapping paper. I have this really pretty like pine cone one in my hand and I'm looking at this one as well. It is time for me to start wrapping Brian's gifts and putting them under the tree, so I need to grab some cute little wrapping paper to do that. Oh, this one's funny and reminds me of Brian because it has little cactuses with strings of lights. I mean, I know in Arizona that they have real Christmas trees, but it just makes me think of him. I don't know why today my back is absolutely killing me. I'm having to keep like hunching over the cart because my like upper middle back is just hurting so bad for some reason. I guess the saying shop till you drop is like kind of my life now. On days like today, the next set of Black Friday deals really help, and they're also a very, very popular gift in my friend group, pajama sets. And Target has a lot of really, really cool pajama sets for Black Friday and just for Christmas in general this year.
all of the Christmas PJs are on sale for Black Friday, and then they have like the more like Stars Above and their more like luxury brand of pajamas on Black Friday sale as well. They do have these Stars Above plush robes for $25, so on sale $5 off. More little sets. These are actually really cute. These are the flannel bottoms, but they are like joggers almost. I have these from last year and they are on sale right now for $18. And then they have the Stars Above flannel PJ sets. These are a great gift and they're on sale for only $20, which is $10 off the normal price. And then just because I've been doing it in some of my other videos, I just wanted to show you my outfit. This is from last year from A New Day from actually here at Target. I curled my hair today, which because my hair is pinned straight, it just never stays curled. Actually my whole outfit is from Target. Jeans are from Wild Fable, I wanna say, the mom jeans. Shoes from Target 2 summers ago. But you can still find them on Poshmark. And yeah, also my earrings are from Target, but my mask and my mask chain are from Francesca's. Okay, so something we used to get and still do every single year that are some of my favorite gifts are the like gift beauty sets. They do come in men's and women's and all different brands. You can find so much different stuff. So this is like an Axe one, they have Gillette for men's, and then they have some of like the Target brands. They have Pantene, Dove, then they have beauty focused ones. I love stuff like this, that's really fun. A Best of Skincare 12-day advent calendar, and it's only $11.99. If you have someone in your life that loves to like try new products, this is definitely the way to go. More little sets, and then a sale on top of the sale. If you use the Target Circle app, you get 15% off the already low price. They have tons of really, really nice Burt's Bees stocking stuffers. Brian might kill me for saying this, but he loves their chapsticks, so that's another thing I would probably grab for him. Just gotta check out the end caps, guys. That's where all of these little like sets are, on the front and back end caps. This is another cool thing that I just wanna feature really quick. I have a brand new modeled Target, which is why our Target plays music. I've gotten a few comments about that, but we also have these. You may have seen them before, but basically it's like a little hub where you can charge your phone. So if you're looking to unplug, and if your phone's gonna die anyways, you can put like a code in, you get assigned a locker, and they'll charge your phone while you shop. And inside, they do have cords for like all different types of phones. So even if you don't have an iPhone, if you have like a Samsung, they definitely have the cord in there and they'll charge it for you while you shop for free. Okay, so now we're moving on to food. Target has a huge selection of like holiday food. So I really wanted to pick some of them up for myself because I've already tried some of them and I love them and I want to recommend them to you. But also there's a lot of things I've been seeing on Instagram and I just am trying to find them. Okay, so I don't know about your Target, but my Target in the main like end cap of the dairy aisle has a lot of the stuff already like set aside. So they have like a really fun butter sculpture. I actually showed a Thanksgiving one in one of my last Target videos. So if I can find that one, I'm gonna pick it up for Thursday. Then they have like eggnogs, all of like the ones with dairy, without dairy, and then the special like Califia like peppermint coffees and all that sort of stuff. If you are non-dairy and looking for a good eggnog alternative, this one is really good. I don't really like to drink like regular dairy milk. So I tried this one and every year after that I bought it because it is really, really good. One of the things I was actually on the hunt for was this peppermint whipped cream. It's like the Target brand and it's peppermint whipped cream that comes out of the can, but I'm not finding it. I thought that it would be right here. I am gonna go ahead and check the app if maybe it is located in a different place in my store, and always make sure that you read the labels. That's something my mom taught me because maybe they do have it somewhere in the back. It honestly just looks like mine doesn't even have it yet. No, it's not sold at my store. RIP. That's so weird because it's literally in stock at literally every single other store, and for whatever reason they just don't have it at mine. I'm also just picking up some staples that I know we'll need. I know that we will need butter. Honestly, we'll probably need 2 things of butter. Also team salted butter till I die. And then I am also picking up a thing of cinnamon rolls. I just love having cinnamon rolls the morning of Thanksgiving because if you're gonna eat a lot, then go hard. I'm gonna go ahead and pick up some crescent rolls. I personally like to have King's Hawaiian sweet rolls with my Thanksgiving meal, but I think Brian would probably want crescent rolls, so I might just pick up some of these just in case I can't find them later. Gonna go ahead and pick up some of our favorite Yasso bars. They're honestly just the best low-calorie ice cream bar. I cannot recommend them enough.
They also have the Yasso bars in the seasonal flavor still. They have the peppermint crunch, which is really, really good. I love that one. And then the sugar cookie one, which Brian likes. I'm just more of a peppermint person. He's more of like the cookie dough type person. I really, really want to try these, but I'm fairly certain they're about a million calories and I would never be able to eat only one, so I'm just gonna leave those. I'm just hunting down all of the holiday foods for you guys. These Clif bars, peppermint bark flavored, and I don't know. I mean, I've never tried these before. And iced gingerbread, that sounds really good. Like, this is the difference between me and Brian. I'm like peppermint, mint, everything, and he's anti and would go for this because he's like a cookie monster. Yeah, see, this is what I'm talking about. This is the stuff that I'm just gonna pick up now. Because it's like the type of thing where like it might actually ruin Thanksgiving if I can't find them in 2 days. Similarly to how I showed some Hanukkah stuff earlier, they have a lot more of it set up in the grocery section. Lots of really cute things just for if you're celebrating Hanukkah, little like menorahs and different like platters and fun little decorative napkins and bags, gift bags and stuff. So if you are looking for stuff like this, you can find it at Target. My cart is extremely full. I was not expecting to buy this much stuff. This store is incredibly busy. That's one of the reasons I find it so important to like shop as early as you possibly can, because the crowds are already crazy and today is Monday, so still 4 days out from Thanksgiving and 5 days out from Black Friday. But like I just showed you, a lot of the deals are like going on now, so you really don't have to wait until Black Friday if you don't want to. And honestly, for this year, I just wouldn't recommend it. Try to shop as early as you can, because a lot of the stores are just taking advantage of everything else that's going on in the world right now and just doing the deals early, so you might as well just take advantage of them too and just save yourself the headache, honestly. Okay, I actually just got home. It was so busy in the store and in the parking lot, I just had to get out of there, so I just left. But I just gave this tip on my Instagram story, so if you don't follow me on Instagram, go ahead and follow me at Katie Vining so you don't miss other tips like this. But I wanted to let you guys know in this video as well that one tip that's happening to me right now is to add things to your cart that you think you're gonna want for Black Friday. Because what's happening is I've been shopping a ton online for our new apartment for like all different types of furniture. And now all of those websites are starting their Black Friday sales early because like I said, a lot of places are just doing it early. And now they're sending me all the emails like the price has dropped. Here's a coupon, you forgot about this. I'll give you 25 plus 10% off. And it's just super helpful because then they know how to get you. Like they'll literally be like, oh, like she wanted to buy this. So like, let's just give her a coupon for like 15% off on top of like the Black Friday sale and maybe we'll seal the deal. So that's one really good tip I have for you guys, is to just go ahead and add stuff to your cart early, like on Wayfair or One Kings Lane or whatever stores you like to shop at, and they'll actually let you know when the price drops. That has been super helpful. I'm definitely going to be buying a lot of stuff for our new apartment over the next few days. Rest in peace to my bank account. I'm not going to show you guys what I got for the Black Friday deals today at Target because like I said, if you guys want to see it, let me know down below. Everything that I got for Black Friday deals, I'm going to put that all in one bonus video that I'm gonna post on Friday. If you guys want to see it, like I said in the beginning, please let me know. So I'm not gonna show anything on here just because I think I'll probably end up making that video, but that is gonna be it for me today. I hope you guys have a great rest of your week, and I hope you guys have a great week or whenever you are watching this. If you guys like this video, please make sure to give it a big thumbs up. Make sure you hit that subscribe button down below so you don't miss any of my upcoming videos. It's about to get very exciting with like moving and cleaning and unpacking and packing and decorating, and I'm really excited to start this next chapter. The holidays are here and I just know the rest of the year is gonna go by so fast. But thank you guys so much for watching. That is gonna be it for me, and I will see you next time. Bye guys.